Hi everyone, welcome. Today I have Powers and Wilkins Px8 McLaren Edition headphones and I'm going to show you how can you easily do hard reset and factory reset on your headphones. Let's get started. To do this, we just have to hold them like that and we have to hold three buttons at once. It will be this button, this, and this customizable. It's volume up, volume down, and customizable. We have to push them at once. That's it. Hope it helps you. Goodbye.